My name is Jonathon Stanky, and I made hide and go seek. So basically, you start off with choosing whether to hide or seek. If you hide, you have 10 seconds to run, and if Bob finds you, he wins. If Bob doesn't find you, you win. If Bob hides, Bob teleports somewhere random, and then find him, you win. If you don't, you lose. And that's after like 1 minute, so it's a 1 minute game time to play. So programming, so this part is my time block, so it basically increments by world time by 1 second every second. So after 1 minute it stops program. And then this is my forward block. I have one for turning and going backwards also. So if you can move, like when you're moving around, hiding from Bob, once 10 seconds is up, you can't move anymore. And then these are variables. The time, this just increments the time by 1 every second. The can hide, that's right here, that you can move, basically. And then the hide range is how far Bob can hide away from you. So the problems, my main problem was having many, very many glitches with time and